last words.
Burn a monster and a witch in the marketplace.
Let them do as they will. It's naught to me.
Hierarch Hemelthard summoned all townsfolk to attend the execution.
I've no concern for that drunkard, and even less respect. Hemelthard's a fisticist.
Speak softly, lest they hear you and build another pyre.
And you still call this a free city? Governance by terror. That's what we've to expect now.
Fucking hey, Oz.
Hey, you. Need any prime filly?
Mind the guards. They're worse than thugs. Our Novigrad! Shining and brilliant! Pearl amongst cities! Cradle of the eternal fire! Yet it is here that darkness raises its hideous head! A deceitful Doppler, doubling as commander of the guard! A band of charlatans, diviners, and witches poised to pinch your purity and prosperity. The time has come for this to end. For us to cast off evil. Do you renounce evil?
We renounce evil!
Do you renounce evil?
We renounce it!
May the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this cleansing. This purging of pestilence into purity! How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride. Look upon your neighbor, for he too could be a Doppler. Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters and charlatans to overrun our city?
No!
May the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this act of cleansing! Our Novigrad, shining and brilliant, pearl amongst cities. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses.
Holy fire! Enlightens, burns, and cleanses!
Behold the flame of grace and mercy! Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you, like the others of your species.
I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk, please.
Good luck, a Doppler.
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Burnt Doppler. Why, the stench is entirely different.
What say you not to the
I say a
curious what my wife would say.
They burn so beautifully. Grand spectacle.
My wife's mum's an old succubus. Drains my will to live. At first, I thought it a jest, but then yesterday this imp robbed me too.
Teach you to make
got right cabbage last night. Head feels like it's full of sauerkraut.
What?
Now you behave.
You dare you from
slap a new race ticks, you're a
it
bigger
can't
rat
be.
Bigger than me.
White hair, yellow eyes, slashed face. Just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Just interested in the one. The Merry Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. Treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. Moribundia, the vampire's last likeness. Tyromancy, or the noble art of cheese divination. My manifesto must be it. There's a letter inside.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but well, we've ones with drawings as well.
Let's see these books of yours. Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Thank you.
your back.
Let's see these books of yours. Farewell.